Hey guys, in this video I want to show you what is the bivakrolle, or in English the BV roll. It's attached on the outside of my backpack and it's a roll to make building your sleeping place really easy. Everything is prepared. I just have to unroll it, open it, and I can get inside and I'm protected from the wind, from the cold, and also from water. And now it's really easy to decide if I only want to have protection from the wind and from the rain, because this is Gore-Tex, or if I also want to slide into the sleeping bag to have protection against the cold. And for doing a fast rest or even sleeping the whole night, this setup is really easy to use. What you need first is a BV bag that's basically like a rain jacket for your sleeping bag. So it's a cover made from a waterproof material with a membrane. In this case it's Gore-Tex, and it's relatively compact, and this is to keep your sleeping bag dry and to protect you from the wind. So, then of course, because you're sleeping outside on the ground, you need something to insulate your body from the ground. Because when you are laying in a sleeping bag, you compress all the insulation below you, and then the insulation doesn't really work anymore. So for this, you need sleeping mat. I'm not sure what it's in English or American, sorry about that. What I like is these foam things, in this case from Thermarest, because when you punch a hole inside, that's not a problem. When it's really, really cold outside, maybe you want to consider using an inflatable one, because they have higher insulation capabilities. But this one is super robust and it fits into this BV bag even better, because it's not that high. And I slept with these on rocks, in the forest and wherever, and I personally don't need the comfort of a thick inflatable mat all year long. So I put this inside here. There are also some BV bags where you can place the sleeping mat on the outside, but I prefer it on the inside, because then you have a more compact setup. Yeah, and the last piece is the sleeping bag, in this case a military one. Yeah, I prefer synthetic sleeping bags even when it's really cold, like minus 10 or whatever you have here in Europe, or even a bit colder. When you are like in the Arctic environment, maybe a down sleeping bag will fit better for you. But then you should consider to add a vapor barrier liner to this setup. This avoids the vapor and all the moisture from your body to affect the insulation quality of the down in the sleeping bag. But here, synthetic, military grade sleeping bag. I keep it usually a bit closed. Some sleeping bags can be opened completely, and when you get inside and you're really cold, this is really annoying. So I keep them a bit closed and then place it inside. Now I try to make everything as flat and even as possible, and then I close the BV bag. Okay, now it's all packed, almost waterproof. Only the zipper will let some water in. Now I can fold the material that's bigger than the sleeping mat, and then I can roll it. Now here we have the Biwakrolle or the Biwiroll. So good thing is normally all this would have to be inside my backpack. With this I can attach it on the outside of my backpack, really easy. And now this is the BB bag on the outside of the backpack. The big advantage of this setup is you can really easily and super fast build your sleeping place. Disadvantages are, as you can see, it's wider. Before, the backpack was really slim and you can go through the bushes really easy. With this you can get hang somewhere on the bushes, so you can also rotate it and attach it differently. And the other disadvantage is now the weight is a bit further away from your back, so from the physics it's a bit harder to carry it, but all this stuff is relatively light. And the last disadvantage in my opinion is, since the BB bag is on the outside, it can be damaged when you are in really heavy terrain and there are sharp rocks around and whatever. So it can be a good idea to add a protective layer or to keep it inside. But usually when you walk around, especially in the mountains or in snow environment, damaging your BB bag on the outside is not such a big thing. But in the forest, it can be a thing. So yeah, this is the BB roll.